Honorable Chief Election Commissioner Dr. Naseem Zaidi, Election Commissioner Sri A.K. Jyoti, Election Commissioner Mr. O.P. Rawat, dignitaries on the dais, on behalf of Election Commission of India and UNDP, it gives me immense pleasure to welcome election management bodies from 25 countries, experts from the field of elections and democracy, senior officials from the Government of India, representatives from the national political parties of India, friends from the civil society, media, senior officials of Election Commission of India, ladies and gentlemen. As has already been summed up, this conference is spread over 2 days, and we shall be having 5 thematic sessions. I'm very glad to share that we are having a variety of presentations. It's numbering into 32, so we look forward to a very interactive, interesting, and also a very busy session today and tomorrow. Please welcome you again to this conference. Welcome, thank you.